I started here. I'm right around here. And by the end of the day, I hope to be there. It just looks small on a map. But if you look here, I am 47.9 miles in. And it's 7:30 in the morning on my fourth day. So I'm averaging a good bit of miles per day for the pack that I'm carrying. If I can reach there, I'd be at 58, which means on my fifth day, I'd still be 10 miles ahead of schedule. My goal to get from right around this area down to here, possibly down a couple more.